Okay, this is the worst thing what happened on what Microsoft did. What Microsoft did is did this. It did this. Wow. You never choose Windows 8. Boo for you.